And they brought it back up after just spending a few minutes at the bottom of the ocean. Look at that. Sweetness. So, club members, I'm sitting here looking at the collection in the studio. I'd like to do a little segment called In the Attic, where we look at things that are stored. You know, it's a 225-year collection, and I got my eye on something up on the top shelf. I'm gonna go up and get it. I thought you might like to see something kind of special. Now, where is that thing? Oh, there it is, right here. It says Gus Grissom coffee cup. Every time I handle this little box, I get a little nervous because it's such a precious little thing that's inside. Now back in 1961, what is that, 60 years ago? My goodness. Liberty Bell was one of the original Mercury missions, you know, the first original seven astronauts that went up into space. Gus Grissom flew, and his capsule, when it landed in the ocean, sank. He was safe, but his capsule went down. In 1999, there was an expedition to recover it. And one of my friends was on that expedition. It's a coffee cup. A coffee cup that was left in the basket that went down to recover his capsule. But a lot of pressure on this styrofoam coffee cup. And they brought it back up after just spending a few minutes at the bottom of the ocean. And here is that styrofoam coffee cup. There it is. Look at that. What's amazing is this still weighs the same. So I want you to ponder this. This coffee cup, when it went down 15,000 feet to the bottom of the ocean, that's 15,000, that's 3 miles down. All that water on top, 6,700 pounds per square inch. From 15 pounds per square inch normal air pressure to 6,700 pounds per square inch. It's just a lot of pressure. Squeeze this cup, oh so perfectly, completely symmetrical. Just squeezed it. Right down to that shape. This is what would happen to you, I guess, if you didn't take care of yourself when you went to the bottom of the ocean. You'd feel a lot of pressure. I don't know if it's, I don't think it would squeeze you down this small, but I'd probably do you in. Sweetness. Well, I'm gonna put the lid back on this old artifact from the early days of spaceflight. I started thinking about this when I read about the recent SpaceX NASA Crew 2 mission. It got me kind of thinking about space again. Pretty cool. We have thousands and thousands of items on the shelves and in storage from the Wizard Collection. You know, we've been collecting this stuff for 225 years. So I hope you enjoyed seeing Gus Grissom's styrofoam coffee cup from our collection. And then, by the way, if you ever see anything on the shelves that catches your eye when you're watching Midnight Science Club, let us know and I'll pull it off the shelf and tell you what it is.
So if you like what you saw,
follow us on Instagram.
Instagram.
Subscribe to us on YouTube.
YouTube.
You can look us up on Facebook or TikTok.
Facebook
at Midnight
TikTok.
Science Club.
Yeah. And if you really like us, you can find us on Patreon, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that'll get you inside, back behind the scenes.
Yep.
Where we make the sausage. Thanks for being with me today. I enjoy this.